shot him in his head. When I looked at that little boy in the casket and realized that that could have been my son, I realized that there was a lot that we could do. Because there's brothers out here that know how to be fathers. There's brothers out here that know how to work a job for 10 years. There's brothers out here that know how to raise kids. There's brothers out here that know how to hold it down. Anything that you know how to do, you need to be teaching to a young buck.
That's right. That's what I'm talking about. The right
way. And so I ain't come out here to say a whole lot.
There you go.
What I came out here to say is this. We got jobs.
There you go.
But we need young boys to come and get them. We got education.
There you go.
But we need young boys to come and get them. We got a whole organization that we put together. It wasn't hard to get the volunteers, but it's hard to get the young boys to help them.
Yeah, there you go.
Come on, Solomon.
We want to help y'all, man. Y'all only see me on CNN. Y'all only see me on the radio. Y'all only see me on TV. But ain't nobody see me when I was sleeping at Broad Neary.
Come on, bro. Tell the truth. Tell the truth. You done came up.
We got some stuff, man, that we want to give to these young bucks to get them off the corner. Because I can't come up and be like, get the F off the corner if I ain't got nothing to put in your hand. Guess what? We got some stuff to put in your hand.
Yeah.
If you know a young boy that can go either way, all of us have something to give. It's time for us to give it.
That's right.
If we had 2,000 shootings in Philadelphia this year, and all of those people was black, guess what? That's less than half of 1% of all the black people in this city. It's time for the majority to rule.
There you go, brother. That's what I'm talking about.
It's time
about.
For the majority to come out by the churches, up out of the mosques, up out of
there
your
you
house,
go.
Get out of the corner. If you got something to give, it's time to give it.
That's right. We manning up.
Because our kids is dying.
Yes.
Yeah.
We manning up. I just got one thing left to say.